Switzerland has an army because it has decided in 1815 that it wanted armed neutrality, and the international community has accepted this. And we have the right to defend ourselves. If Switzerland is so wealthy and so stable and so recognized as a stable system, part of it is because it's safe, it's secured by a strong system of security by the army too.